Peaches finally grew, and now I have to remove them.
This is a painful but necessary part of growing stone fruit.
Just on this one branch, there are dozens of little peaches.
If I let them all get big, they'll just break the branch.
It's painful, but remove peaches until you have about one every 6 inches or so. I remove the smaller ones first, leaving the most mature on the tree so I get peaches sooner.
I have one here, and one there. Now I just gotta do the rest of the tree.